Well, they're going up to see if we're going to be able to fly later this afternoon. The skiing's been spectacular so far, but we had 50 centimeters of fresh powder last night, and as you can see, the visibility's not so hot. And here is Daddy.